I am saddened by the baseless allegations being thrown at me that I am involved in corruption. Please allow me to categorically say that I never accepted any money or favor since assuming the post of Transportation Secretary. When I took the helm of Department of Transportation, I vowed to serve the country and the Filipino people with integrity, which to me is more precious than any material wealth. I intend to strongly defend the truth and my name, so I plan to file the appropriate formal complaint to whoever has been maligning me. While these allegations may have distracted us from our work, I vehemently deny involvement in any corruption or inappropriate activities.